So previous demo, I believe that you guys have heard of lot of processes and lot of people involvement in lot of processes and lot of applications. So what we are here for, basically what we are providing here is a better way of waste management by providing you two applications. One is mobile and other one is a web. So time is a constant here, so directly I'll go to the demo. So what here citizen is doing is, he is logging into a system which he has downloaded to his handset or a mobile here. So what he is going to do is, he find there is a garbage stinking across the street, and he just take a picture of it and he wants to report it to BBMP or any municipal community. So what he does, he just take a picture, and so he's taking a picture now. So this picture has been captured now, so you get an option here, save and discard it. So you saved it. So what happens to this system, this image? We'll see it in the web application. For now, I mean, this is what at a consumption site or a citizen does it. He just captured the image of the garbage, stinking garbage or any garbage which he feels it is annoying to him. And next, what there are loyalty points here which I'll talk about once it switched to the web application. So we will go to the next application first. Okay, that's vegan. Okay, there is a registration option here. There you see there is a Aadhaar ID also, just to avoid the misuse of it. So he need to get authenticated using Aadhaar ID, which is UID provided to every citizen of India here. So I mean, it's kind of exploitation done to a HANA yesterday whole night. So what all things it came to mind, we are just trying to experiment with the HANA. So here Aadhaar incorporation and the image processing part is being done with the HANA. So let's go to the next application, which looks very red. Okay, it's not red, but okay. So there is a HANA effect at the first page itself, but I'll explain about this coming. So let's log into the system, and this guy is nobody else, is a municipal community. What he does it, he just log into the system, and this system basically provided to the municipal community who monitors how many complaints have been raised. So what happens if the Rahul has raised a complaint here? So he raised a complaint and he has uploaded one image. So what he sees here, he just find it out, and just the next preventive action, or you can say a corrective assessment, how he does it. As you know, all the BBMP is outsourcing their garbage collection work. So what you see here, the button called call agency is basically a third party who cleans up the city. So he finds there is a garbage at Banarghatta Road or some city there, Santinagar. So he calls that guy, and maybe my phone is with one of our jury members, so you will be expecting one call now. So you got a call, maybe you can pick up. So this call is basically IVR outbound call, which talks about it to the third party, saying it there is a garbage there, so please go and clean it up. So here is what is the monitoring happening. Okay, so next goes the most talkable thing is the social responsibility of a person. So what we have incorporated here is a something called web crawling, where we are collecting data from Facebook, Twitter, and if you see there, you can go back faster. Okay. You can go back here, you can see these words actually, we have used a garbage word, and we are finding it out on a social network. How many people are using this garbage management, or how many people are getting affected with that, and that report is getting populated into that portal, so that a municipal corporate can go to that specific portal by right clicking on it. That you see there is something called post link, and that link is that where this information has been posted. So going back to the application, there is a analytics part, which of course HANA here, the predictive analysis or any future planning of having recycling plant in the city, or any health minister who wants to supervise how much clean his city is and how much he wants to do it. Here is the place which can be extended in the future, and this is how our application looks like. Okay.